Elijah Hughes, the man of the hour here in Pittsburgh. He had 25 points and a big win for the Orange.
Well, right off the top, the leading scorer in the ACC was on fire. Beautiful backdoor alley-oop lob. And then right here, pulling up beyond NBA range. He had it going. He showed off the whole game to the basket, body control, and then this one right here from the Pitt logo. He was just showing out. For me, he's one of the best players, not just in the ACC, but in the country. Elijah, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me. Thank you.
Elijah, you watched the highlight package that we just showed. Which one was your favorite?
The final scoreboard. No, you got the win. That was my favorite part.
And you talked to the coaching staff of Syracuse. They say the leadership that you've taken, leadership with that answer right there, saying that it's all about the win.
Yeah, and when you hear leading scorer in the ACC, what comes to your mind?
You know, it's a testament to my work. You know, I put a lot of work in this summer with my coaches, every single one of them from a vocal standpoint and actually, you know, on the court work. So just testament to what I've been doing this offseason.
Now, there's still some basketball to be played. Obviously, you guys have some games before you get into the ACC tournament. But for yourself as well, as you've talked about the potential of playing at the next level, can you just share some thoughts with us right now about that?
I'm taking everything one day at a time. You know, I'm just enjoying it. I'm enjoying college and playing basketball, and I'm just taking everything one day at a time.
Well, there's a lot of season left. You got regular season to go. You got the ACC tournament where to go. Where do you think this team could end up?
The sky's the limit for us. We just got to keep playing, get guys healthy. Buddy went down today, so we got to, get him back going. He'll be all right, and we just got to take one game at a time.
Well, my final question for you, you're playing for a Hall of Fame coach in Jim Boeheim. What has he meant to you and your progression as not only a basketball player, but also as a human being?
He's a great dude to have around. You know, he's just easy to talk to, you know, off the court and on the court. And he makes it, easier for me and an easy transition coming from ECU.
Elijah Hughes, 25 points and a big win for the Orange, 72-49. Elijah, thanks for joining us. Congratulations.
Thank you.